me that he's trying to hack the motherboard. We'll get him every time. Perfect world, freaky places that we've seen.
We got the power of 1, 2, 3, 4.
Running in the cyberchase, we meet him face to face. We'll stick together all the time. Adventures in cyberspace, the chase is on. Just wait and see why.
Welcome to Far Out Radio, where the good vibes rock and the bad times roll on by. I'm your host, DJ Groovy, coming at you from the site that's out of sight. Time to kick back, relax, and listen to the mellowest music in cyberspace. Swing and sway, Groovsters.
That was odd. Did you see those borgets smiling at me? No one ever dares to smile at the hacker. Buzz, delete.
Stop that silly sway.
But it's DJ Groovy's music, boss.
He makes me feel all warm and fuzzy and groovy.
Time now for a good news break. Today's good news is about, hang on to your hula hoops, the hacker.
What?
A new Far Out Radio poll shows that hackers' fear rating has plummeted to 4%. That's right. Only 4 cyber citizens out of 100 think hacker is scary.
What?
Hardly anyone in cyberspace fears the hacker anymore.
How could that be?
How could that be? Take a gander at this. The hacker, yesterday's most feared Borg, is just not scary anymore.
That's not true!
Wanna play jump rope?
Jump rope?
To be honest, hacker, and I believe in giving it to you straight, your fear rating is in trouble.
Oh. How much trouble, Sears?
Serious trouble. It's nearly zero. You're about as scary as dearly docile DJ Groovy.
But nobody's afraid of DJ Groovy.
My point exactly. He's all about peace, love, and happiness. Pretty soon, nobody will ever fear you again.
What am I going to do?
Easy there, big guy. I, Cool Star Maker, have rescued other falling stars from far worse. Look at me. If you truly wish to be feared again, you'll have to do something bad, something nasty.
Oh, yes, yes. How nasty?
Something so dastardly. So vile.
What should I do?
You, me, and some special guests will leave immediately for Out of Sight, the unruffled, untroubled home of the Rebooter Bees. There, you will redeem your place in the halls of evil by putting an end to Far Out Radio.
I love it!
Next up, a special dedication to all my bee buds. It's a mellow melody from one of your faves and mine, the Melody Drones.
What are we doing here, CS?
Is the humbled hacker going to make mellow music with DJ Groovy?
Au contraire. The hacker is here to do something nasty, something dastardly. Something so vile
that it will make front page headlines in all your newspapers.
I can't believe what you just did.
It was so nasty, so dastardly, so vile.
Yes. Those words are music to my ears.
Did
Digit, emergency! Hacker just destroyed the antenna for Far Out Radio.
What? No! I love that music!
So do the rebooter bees at the computer chip factory. No music means unhappy bees.
And unhappy bees mean no pollination.
No pollination means no rebooted computer chips.
Yikes! All of cyberspace would shut down.
Summon the Cyber Squad. Now!
Hey, it was totally nice of you guys to stop by.
Don't worry, DJ. We'll get the music back on the air.
And the rebooter bees will be back to work! Pronto!
Chill, okay? All we need is a new antenna. And I'll be back on the air in a flash. I'm just waiting for Joe the antenna guy to call me back. Oh, that's him now. Joe, I need a new antenna.
I can get one out to you right away. How long was the old one?
How long? I don't know.
The new one's got to be the exact same length as the old one or it won't work. Wrong length, no music.
Like, we need to know the exact length of the old antenna.
DJ, what's with the music? The rebooter bees won't work without it.
I know, Hector. I'm off the air.
Hey, guys. We can just order a new antenna. But first, we have to find out how long the old one was.
So, Big Buzz, just measure it.
Can't. The old antenna was blown to bits. But wait, I just thought of something.
Whoa, look at that!
The antenna got blasted into 6 pieces.
Yep, 2 pieces landed in Funky Forest, 2 in Jazzy Valley, and the last 2 at Ginchy Gulf.
We better split up. All we have to do is find the pieces and add up how long each one is, and that will tell us how long the antenna was.
Remember, we need to measure the lengths with great accuracy, or the new antenna won't work.
No worries here. Accuracy is my middle name. What's accuracy?
It means getting the numbers right and not making a mistake. Come on, Ditch. Let's you and me hit the Funky Forest.
Man, this forest is funky, all right. Keep your eyes peeled for those pieces, Hector.
Gotcha. You watch out for them. Trees.
So much for not making a mistake.
You okay?
Better than okay. We found the antenna pieces. All we gotta do is measure them.
How long is it?
100 cyber inches long on the nose. Let's measure the other piece. Uh-oh. Measurement problem. This piece is longer than the 50-inch mark, but it doesn't reach 51.
What does this little mark mean?
I guess it means halfway.
Guessing isn't good enough, Ditch. Inez said we gotta know the length with great accuracy.
Hello, Leaf. You just gave me an idea. One cyber inch long. No more, no less. And one cyber inch of leaf folded neatly in half equals 1/2 cyber inch.
So this little mark means half a cyber inch.
Yep, and that means this piece is 50 1/2 cyber inches long. Now, add the 2 measurements together and we'll know the total length.
Okay, so it's 100 plus 50 1/2.
Makes sense to me.
So I just add the whole numbers, then add the 1/2 for a total of 150 1/2 cyber inches.